हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द न्यू लेक्चर ऑफ BRM. टुडे वी हैव गॉट अ न्यू टॉपिक बाय द नेम ऑफ मेजरमेंट स्केल्स. ऑब्वियसली इन रिसर्च वी आर मेजरिंग डिफरेंट प्रोसेसेस, डिफरेंट क्वांटिटीज, एक्टिविटीज, फेनोमेना, सिचुएशंस. सो देयर आर डिफरेंट स्केल्स वी आर यूजिंग इन आवर मेजरमेंट्स. नॉर्मली देयर आर 4 मेजरमेंट स्केल्स एंड देयर नेम्स आर नंबर 1 नॉमिनल स्केल, नंबर 2 ऑर्डिनल स्केल, नंबर 3 इंटरवल स्केल, नंबर 4 रेशियो स्केल्स. नाउ कमिंग टू देम वन बाय वन, वी आर एक्सप्लेनिंग देम वन बाय वन, बट रिमेंबर देयर नेम्स: नॉमिनल स्केल, ऑर्डिनल स्केल, इंटरवल स्केल, रेशियो स्केल. नॉमिनल स्केल, ऑर्डिनल स्केल, इंटरवल स्केल एंड रेशियो स्केल. सो नाउ कमिंग टू नंबर 1 स्केल, दैट इज नॉमिनल स्केल्स. इट इज वेरी सिंपल. The measurement starts with the nominal scales and we are using it in our questionnaires measurements. So this is very simple and most commonly used scales in our research. These scales are used for labeling variables without any quantitative value. We are using it just only to give names to something and it does not carry any numerical value or quantitative value, or it doesn't have 1, 2, 3, 4 kilogram, meter, etc. No, we don't have any quantitative or measurement value over here. Simply, we are using it for labeling, for giving names to something. All these variables are mutually exclusive. Mutually exclusive means that they are having no relations with each other, or they cannot be compared with each other. That's why we are calling it mutually exclusive, means they are having no relation, comparative relations to each other. Examples. So you have seen in the questionnaire, most commonly question number 1 is: what is your gender? Gender, whether it is male or female. Male or female, we cannot say male is 30 degree higher than female is 40 degree lower or female is 50 degree or higher. No, they are mutually exclusive. Just only a label is there, whether a respondent is male or whether it is female. Example number 2 is: what is your hair color? Black, brown, gray. So you see here, they are just only labels, they are just only names without any measurement or numerical value or quantitative value. So these scales are called nominal scales. You saw here that in this question number 1, these are 2 numerical values, male, females. Here we have got more than 2. So the situation in which there are 2 numerical values, such values are called dichotomous numerical values. Dichotomous numerical values, okay, in which we have got just only 2 options. So this is called nominal scales. Just only label is there, no quantity, no measurement is there, and these values or these variables are mutually exclusive. They have no relation to each other, they cannot be compared with each other, okay. So these are called numerical values. Number 2 is ordinal values. Ordinal. I forgot one thing over here. Nominal scales. In nominal scales, if we see here, nominal seems like names. It doesn't mean name, but you, for your understanding, you can see nominal name. Means they are just only name. They are just only labels, nothing more. Ordinal scales, this, you see, ordinal, order. Ordinal, it seems like, doesn't mean the order, but it seems like order, means here we have got names, at the same time we can give order to them: less, more, most, lower level, middle level, higher level. So these skills are used for giving the order and importance. When there is order, satisfied, more satisfied, very satisfied, obviously importance is there. So in importance, but still having no numerical value, they are different from nominal scales. That in nominal scales there were no order, there was no less importance, more importance. Here we have got order and importance, but again it is having one common characteristics to the nominal scale, that it is carrying no numerical value. It cannot be measured numerically. You cannot say that I am 10 degrees satisfied, I am 10 degrees sad, I am 20 degrees happy. No, these values are not there. So these skills are used for giving the order in importance but still having no numerical values. These skills measures non-numeric concepts. You have seen in the questionnaires that what is your satisfaction level from this brand of Samsung? Not satisfied, less satisfied, average, more satisfied, most satisfied. So you saw here that these are the ordinal skills. Then, because it gives order but no quantitative value, then we are moving towards the interval skills. Interval skills are having the characteristics of nominal scales and ordinal scales, plus it carries a quantitative number or numeric values. These are numerics in which we know both the order and exact difference between the value. I'm giving you so here we have got the order, at the same time value is there, numerical value is there, and we know the difference between two values exactly. So example, Celsius temperature or degree centigrade, the difference between 60 degrees centigrade and 50 degrees centigrade is measurable 10 degrees centigrade. Obviously there is a value 60 degrees centigrade, numerical value 50 degrees centigrade, and the difference between two values is exactly known, which is 10 degrees centigrade. So it means that interval scale carries the characteristics of nominal scales. It is having a label Celsius degree temperature. It carries the characteristics of ordinal scale. It is having an order 10 degrees centigrade, 20 degrees centigrade, 50 degrees centigrade. But at the same time, it also carries what is difference of this scale from these two, that these two were not having any quantitative number, but this one is having the quantitative number interval scale. Next one and the final one is ratio scale. Ratio scale provides order, exact value, this characteristics, at the same time in absolute zero. There is absolute zero starting from the zero. So it further clarifies the thing. It further gives more information to us. Example, height. Example, weight, etc. In weight, you see, in weight, that for example, one student is 70 kg, 80 kg. So from where this 70 kg or 80 kg starts, obviously from 0 kg it starts, because we have zero value and we can say that this person is 70 kg, 80 kg, 90 kg. How we can say? We can say because we are starting from zero. If you are not having absolute value, then we are not be able to measure it. So this is called ratio scales. So these are called measurable skills. They are very much important concepts of BRM research methodology. You should remember them. You should know the differences between them. Okay, like this is having some characteristics of this, but order is different. Interval scale is having some characteristics. Order is there, value is there, but it is having exact value, figure, numerics. So this is how it is different from them. This carries all the characteristics of them, but it is different from them with respect to that it starts from zero. So this was our today lecture of BRM, in which we are having four measurement scale: nominal scale, ordinal scale, interval scale, and ratio scales. Thank you very much, students. Be with me. If you have any question, you can ask me your question through my WhatsApp directly. Be with me for coming classes. Stay at your home. Focus on your study. Be safe. Khuda Hafiz.